We are still at the shrine, but we found a little shopping area, and what do they have? A boy George doll for $50. Fully posable, authentic color by numbers costume, long stylable hair, includes hat, microphone, and stand. I don't know if I should be scared or intrigued that this actually exists. But Uncle Paul, that's for you. I'll have to come back and buy it. It's $50. $50 for Boy George. How creepy is that?